Hi, I'm Ethan Connor, Technical Engagement Engineer at Grape City Developer Solutions. In most cases, you'll need to make use of parameters while creating reports. In this video, we'll show how easy it is to work with parameters in Active Reports. We'll continue using the report that we generated in our Getting Started video. As a reminder, this is an inventory report using a table that is grouped on product categories. It shows each product's name, color, price, and size. We want to filter this report based on color. Therefore, we'll need to create a parameter to indicate that the user needs to select a color, pass that selection to the report, and then filter the data based on that parameter. Step 1. First, we'll create another data set specifically for the parameter values. Click the My DS Data Source node and select Add Dataset. In the Dataset dialog box, rename the dataset on the General tab. On the Query tab, I want to query a list of distinct colors from my products table. Step 2. We now need to create a parameter in the report so the user is prompted to make a selection. In the Report Explorer, right-click the Parameters node and select Add Parameter. On the resulting dialog box's General tab, we'll rename the parameter and enter a text that directs the user to make a selection. On the Available Values tab, we'll select From Query, since we created a dataset for this parameter. We'll select the dataset we created earlier from the dataset dropdown. The Value and Label fields will only have one choice, since that's the only field we have selected in our query. Select Color for both, and click OK to close the Parameters dialog box. Step 3. Next, we need to edit the product's dataset and pass the parameter to the product's query. On the Product's Dataset dialog box, we'll go to the Parameters tab, add a parameter, rename it, and pass the value from the report parameter created in Step 2. On the Query tab, we'll add the query parameter that we just created to the Where clause. Filter the query based on the value of the parameter selected. Let's try it out. All of these enhancements and more are available at grapecity.com. Be sure to tune into our blogs in the coming weeks, as we'll be offering more detail on new product features. You can also get the newest version of Active Reports by downloading it from the site today. Thanks for watching, as always, and see you soon.